And Joe Biden's home in Delaware became the site of a rally yesterday. Delaware groups and allies planned to march peacefully in Wilmington yesterday. The alliance comprises of Jewish Voice for Peace, If Not Now, American Muslims for Palestine, the Council on American-Islamic Relations, and a host of other Delaware organizations. The rally commenced on the strip of land between two streets, was followed by a march to President Biden's home nearby.